guys, today I'm going to Nasu Flower World. It's in the Tochigi Prefecture. In pictures, it seems to be a very beautiful and colorful place with the view of Nasu Mountains. Let's see how it's in reality. So, chalo. I have reached Nasu Flower World. Here is the ticket. It's 800 yen for an adult. So, chalo, let's see the park now. The scenery is exceptionally beautiful, consisting of fields covered with colorful flowers and the view of Nasu Mountains in the background. To cover Nasu Flower World, and it's only 12 now. I think I can cover one more place today. So let's go to Lake Inawashiro. It's in the Fukushima Prefecture, and it will take around 1.5 hours to 2 hours from this place. So chalo, let's go there. But I'll cover that place in my next video. So stay tuned, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.